trying to kill me, but I know that I'll be fine. If you send me to the dark, give this world a light to shine. Cause there's gonna be a lot of people mad if
I die young.
And my mama raised two kids all on her own. I was jealous of the kids that had two parents in their home. My pops left me for the sky, my pop left me for the sky. Now I'm steady popping bottles like this message is inside them. I'm just living low key, something sorta like an OG. Now everybody seems to know me, started way back in 03. When I started to rap and smoke weed, Tupac S and double OP, J-A-Y hyphen to the Z. They taught me to write what I see. New York taught me to be real, out here it's kill or get killed. So I gotta make that change and just tell them how I feel. And I'm feeling like I lived so many lifetimes already. And the funny part is, man, I just begun. So if I die.
Now everybody sing that shit. Now everybody sing that shit. Always lock a nigga down, knowing damn well we don't wanna see the box like Manny Pacquiao. Little nigga made with a size, ride like Pac in his prime. Thug life is now on radar, till a federal come through and raid us. Reminiscing when the LA Raiders was in my home. Snapback fitted on my uncle's dome. 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 And I don't cook dome, dick ride, I'm addicted to West Side. Living in a city with a skinny